Hey, what's everybody? What's up, everybody? Apparently, I can't speak. What's up? Oddly strange, lady. We are continuing on our little adventure through the spooky spaceship. Where am I going? Gotta go follow this little blue line. But yeah, we are. I think we're about to get on the ship here. This little. Whatever it's called. I think we're getting close to the end, be quite frank with you guys. Okay. But yeah. It's been a really fun. What the? That scared the shit out of me. Oh, you're not dead. This is the same area that we crashed in the beginning? I think it is. Okay. Man, still got a cough. It's always been fun.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Okay, then. Okay. Same, yeah, sure. Same game. Dead space. Okay.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker.
Whatever you say, ghost lady. It's over here. Okay. Trying to get all the goodies. Where am I going? This way? Loading controls offline. It's over here. Nothing. No, do I need this thingy? Yeah, I need this. Pardon me. The remake of this game's coming out. I'm kind of curious. I'm excited to kind of see what that's all about. Okay. Okay, I'm doing all the work, Nicole. I really need to make sure all my stuff's up to order before I start a video. Controller keeps dying. That's unprofessional of me. Okay. I should have known that would have electrocuted me, or shocked me, I should say. Okay, let's go in this little house, or building, whatever it is. working. Okay. Oh, okay. Sip of water.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
May Altman be with you. Okay.
Search and rescue.
What's in here? What does it say? Dear God, keep us safe from Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh! Oh God. Still got the whispering person in my ear. That's always nice.
Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
So land, right? Let me go over here and sell this, whatever this thing's called. That's probably like the scariest thing about space. Is the fact that we don't know what's out there. And that terrifies me, man. That is like... that's spooky. That or the ocean? I don't know what's in the bottom of the ocean. Who knows? It could be, you know, SpongeBob SquarePants could be there. Or Cthulhu, we don't know. But, you know, I'm just keep on going to the store just to make sure, because I... getting ready for this intense boss battle that we're going to have later on. Okay, let's forget about that. And let's go back to what's your face. Let's get this. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Not dealing with your shenanigans. I'm not doing that. We are not doing that. Oh, that's cool. Boop. I want this. No, okay. Take this thing here. I don't like that noise. Oh. Jesus Christ. You guys, I'm a seaman. I am a seaman. Plug this thing in here. All right, let's go inside this scary place here. Oh, gotta pull it. Why? We live in the future. Kind of not just push a button, you can roll around. Do that. Okay. Symbols on the floor. It's always a good sign. Of course. I mean, I can kind of see the disgusting thing right going on. Missed that, okay. Oh god. Oh man, I'm all out of ammo, that's great. What, this thing? Oh, okay. I'm not a big fan of these things. The exploding thingies. So much tedious town. Oh, come on. Okay. What? Stop. Okay, good. Disgusting. I'm not a big fan of these things here. They're just big bullet sponges is all they are. There. Oh, okay, my animal. You're all dead now. Okay. Gotta get some health packs, man. Health packs. Piling up for what's about to come. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity. I can notice the floating hands everywhere and the feet. Oh. Just limbs everywhere. That's always lovely. Can I not jump? Okay. What do I do now? That is the question. Oh, this fox? Yes. Okay. Yay. Alright. This way. Is it? I see what's going on now. Why would you put something that resets something? I'm not understanding why you would a person would make it where you have to turn on the fan, but then you have to walk through the fans later on. One more fan, I think. Maybe. Yeah. No, no more fans. Okay, good. All right. Okay, that's a big one. Okay. Scratch my shoulder was itchy, sorry. Hey, a save station. Getting real close, think one more room. Yeah. this little power node over here. It's gonna this real quick. Don't miss that. Give me that. Boom. Okay. It's a big little thing, though, isn't it? Okay, I think we're back outside now. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh! Hello! Oh, okay. Let's get this here before. Oh, there's some more. I think I'd be alright. Let's get all the stuff we can. God. Oh God. Suspenseful music. And then, here you guys go. You can have your thing back.
Believed in you.
Thank you.
You'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Okay. Get over here where it's safe.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
You.
It's a shame. I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What? You don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Okay, then. Okay, then. Ooh, that's disgusting. It's kind of just like snot. That's all it really looks like. Mad. It, whatever it is. I don't assume it's gender. That'd be bad. Good way to get canceled. Let's see. I have a lot of plasma. I'm not plasma line. Stuff, so let's drop that. Well, I guess all there is kind of stuff. Okay. Let's sell it. Okay, here we go. Save here. Let's stop at the store one more time. Then we got a little boss battle we gotta deal with. This. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's do this. Over here. I don't think I need any more of these air canister thingies. Watch me need them. Plasma energy. Let's see. Sell that, I guess. Sell that. I have enough for. I think I have enough for. Two power nodes do a. Well, I can sell the line rounds, then go get more. I do that. Because I kind of want to have a fully upgraded kit, I guess. Okay. Oh, wrong buddy. Let's Let's go shop. Power node. Okay. There you go. Okay. Got some fully upgraded gear. I'm ready to roll. Let's go over here and get the range of this line rifle or whatever it's called gun. Save my game, because I'm surely I'm going to die like 6 times. It's tends how I do, I guess. Before it starts. Be as ready as possible. One more.
Oh my God.
Damn. Okay, let's fight this thing. Ugly looking, isn't it, guys? Open your belly. Do a little dance here. Oh, fill that one. Okay. One more. One more little ball thingy. Oh, what just happened? Okay. Remember my first playthrough of this game? It took me like 6 tries to kill this thing. I am playing on easy though. I just wanted to chill. Have some fun. I'm gonna play on hard later right now. Harder level. Oh, I didn't realize giant rock falling. Let's get out of here, man. Bye, Felicia. Poor Isaac.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
This is a scary part. Freaks me out every time, man. Well, that was fun. I enjoyed playing through that again. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know, like, subscribe, comment something. I try to make videos about, I don't know, once a day. Sometimes I just slack off and I'm gone for like a week and a half. And yeah. But yeah. I'll see you guys next time.